I also have come here to this peninsula to deliver a message directly to the leader of the North Korean dictatorship. The weapons you are acquiring are not making you safer. They are putting your regime in grave danger. Every step you take down this dark path increases the peril you face. North Korea is not the paradise your grandfather envisioned. It is a hell that no person deserves. Yet despite every crime you have committed against God and man, you are ready to offer, and we will do that. We will offer a path to a much better future. It begins with an end to the aggression of your regime, a stop to your development of ballistic missiles, and complete, verifiable, and total denuclearization. The United States has great strength and patience, but if it is forced to defend itself or its allies, we will have no choice but to totally destroy North Korea. Rocket Man is on a suicide mission for himself.
Со своей стороны, Россия готова к продолжению взаимодействия по снижению напряженности на полуострове, укреплению безопасности в Северо-Восточной Азии в целом.
Напряженный политический график, прилетели сюда из далекой Москвы и отрывали.
Как гласит корейская мудрость, если соединить силы, то можно сдвинуть скалу.
Народы глубоко убеждены в том, что непрерывное развитие корейской России.
Предлагаю тост за дальнейшее укрепление дружбы и сотрудничества между Российской Федерацией и Корейской Народно-Демократической Республикой. за благополучие народов наших стран, за здоровье товарища председателя Ким Чен Ына и всех присутствующих.
러시아인, 난 여기 오면서 러시아 이민들의 원동 이민들에 대한 우리 이민들의 그 따뜻한 마음을 안고 왔습니다. 이번 국경에서부터 이렇게 이자도 말씀드렸지만 뜨거운 러시아 이민들의 뜨거운 환대를 받으면서 이번 방문이 매우 유익하고 성공적.